Hi again. Welcome to another SendFox tutorial. Let me help you create your first SendFox form. Let's get started. Log into your SendFox account. In your main dashboard, click on Forms. Then, click Create Form. Give your form a title. This will only be visible to you. Link this form to an existing list by toggling the drop-down menu here and selecting it. You can also create a new list by clicking this. Enable your invisible reCAPTCHA to prevent spam bots from abusing your form. Then, add the domain of the website where you intend to embed this form on in this field. Your form will collect your subscriber's email address by default. You can also require subscribers to provide you with their first and last names. Tick these checkboxes here. Notice that the form preview here updates with your changes. Change the text that appears on your button by filling out this field. If you would like your subscribers to be redirected to a different page when they complete a subscription, enter a valid URL here. If you would like to add a GDPR consent checkbox to your form, tick the checkbox here. When you're all set, publish your form. You will notice this notification window on the lower left of your screen to confirm that. It will also tell you what steps you may have missed. SendFox will give you the embeddable form code that you can then add to your webpage. Click Copy Code to copy your form code. You will be able to see all the forms you have created when you click on the Forms menu. On the Forms dashboard, you will see the list each of your form is linked to and the date it was created. You can edit the form if you would like to make changes to it by clicking on the title of the form or toggling the drop-down menu here. Remember to save your changes after editing by updating the form. Make sure to copy the new embeddable code and update it on all of your web pages to apply the changes. Toggle the same drop-down menu to delete the form you no longer need. And that's it. You can now start capturing subscribers using your SendFox form. For more information, you can visit our help section here or send us an email at support@sendfox.com. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button to be the first to see our newest videos and tutorials. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one.